Hey guys, I'm back.
I'm back again. Woo!
Back in Infamous Second Son. I am proud to be back here. I am really thrilled. So, when we last left off, let's see here. We came to the city and we figured out that we got our powers. And we have to go after the Space Needle. But I think I'm gonna spray paint first, just to begin this episode off on the right foot. Because I don't fucking give a damn, and fuck society. Alright. Interesting drawing there. What will he make? Now I'm gonna pull this closer. Not to mention, I'm gonna turn off my fan for a second. Beat the ever-living shit out of these people. You little dick. Come here. What the fuck do you think you're doing? Stand down. Whoa, I'm off to see the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz. Lego bricks and playgrounds and also King Kong. Ow! Excuse me, sir, I did not remember you just attacking an unarmed man like that, man. That is just a dick move, sir. Do not appreciate such a thing. Did not see you, you just came up here and you were just like, no. Yeah, come on, man. Don't be a stickler. Shit. Ugh, okay. Don't know why it made me slide down last time. You asked me to. You did ask me to, though, Reg. I remember you did ask me. Whoa, monkey in the middle. Got it. Also, I didn't lie to you. I was feeling untruthful. Yes. Hi, Betty.
Oh, hi, Betty. I'm at the Space Needle.
Bye.
This is more like I'm on the observation deck. What's your guard down?
Hi. Stand down. I'm here for some power or just to see shit. Back off. Yeah, sit down. Shit. I meant to use the sulfur bomb, not that thing. Literally just exploded them. Sorry about that, guys. Big explosion there. I guess so. Hey, shit. Hey, I don't remember saying that you could do that. Either is a good option. Ow. Okay, you can Delson, lock on, seriously. This is becoming stupid now. The amount of missing you are doing should not be possible for someone using a melee attack. Stand down, sir. Stay down. Alright, guys, come on. Stand down. I get it, you're surrendering. Where's the other guy? He fell down. Well, he must be dead. Feel bad for that guy. Yeah, he fell down. Yeah, shit. Way ahead of you, Dawson. Yeah. What do we get now?
What will we get?
Well, that's awesome.
This is going to be epic!
Stay down.
There.
I get powers by subduing people. Awesome. Where are the rest of them? Oh, just need an orbital to drop. Okay.
Anchors away.
Anchors away. Oh, this is beautiful. Bye bye.
I lost you. Can you read me? I'm getting nothing, sir. You? Nothing outside our need here.
Well, a few streets. Shit. Yeah. Me. The Chinese people. I would go with this thing, but I always choose it, so why not just a donkey? Why not? We're going with a donkey. They just see it and they're just like, oh shit, well it can't be Delson because he had birds on his back. Bannerman. Or hell, just a smoker. Oops, sorry. I did not want to hit that girl. What are you doing, Delson? Quit going Rambo style. Stand down. Thank you. Your cooperation is appreciated. Just take some of the smoke. Thank you, guys. Yeah, maybe I should go tag someplace. You know what? Actually, let's go install one of the DUP commands. I would, but... Nah, we'll just tag a place. Alright. Draw an old man with a lawnmower. You know what? Fuck it. We're drawing out here. We're drawing out here. Come on, I want to draw outside the lines, man. This ain't no coloring book. Ugh. Very nice spray paint, though. It is very good. Let's take out the cameras first, obviously. And the tower. Thank you. Excuse me. Guys, come on. I'm the hero this city needs and deserves. I'm Banner Man. You can't just stay here. Sit down. Shotgun. Duck! Too late. You know what? Okay. Duck! You survived. Duck! This means you die. Whoa, whoa, buddy boy, whoa. Supreme douche. We get it, you're powerful. Screw off. Coming down! Get out of here. Who do you think you are, running around leaving scars, collecting your jar of hearts, tearing lives apart? Whoa, hey. Who shot that thing down? I know I didn't. Ow. Hey, guys, watch it. Too much shots. Too much shots. Okay, that just sounds wrong. I'm here to save you, citizen. Hi! Oof! That was a whole lot of shit that just hit me right there. Just absorb some smoke, and I'm all better. Night-night. Ooh, that guy just glitched right into the truck. Excuse me! I do not remember saying that you could just hit me with the butt end of your gun right there. I need to heal. Heal. Heal! This is no time, Delson! Heal! Thank you! Excuse me? Well, that guy just went flying. You alive, sir? Really? If I just killed that guy in midair, I'm pretty sure you have no chance. I'm the smoke-tastic man. Remember correctly, yeah, DUP come out of this area. Come on, okay, sit down. I have to have at least two subdues. Awesome. Just take this out. And explosion! Now that's what I'm talking about. Bring this place back to the public. What are you guys doing? Hey! They love me. Aw, I feel blessed. DUP! Sorry. Ha! Dupes. Whoa, man. Night-night. Too fast for you, Blurry. I could be anywhere at once. You know, let me just trade some more smoke so I can get some more fucking firepower to fight your asses. Yo, yeases. Whoa. Sit down. You know, why not? Let's just go after another mobile command center. Worst case scenario, we don't go after the mission and we do it next time. Why not? I don't see any problem with it. Just to be honest though, if I do stuff like this, I probably will complete all the mobile command centers. And not every single objective on this game, on Heroic, but probably most of them. Just because. Because I find this a real fun game, so I'll do what I want when I want it and how I want it. Did you just call me a bioterrorist? Excuse me, sir. Sit the fuck down. I'm here to save you, citizen. Here, don't worry. Get out of here. Sir, I need your car for smoke. Thank you. Sorry. Didn't mean to hurt you or anything. I think he's just sleeping. He's not dead, I swear. I'm a hero. Surprise. Well, that was anticlimactic. Sit down. Whoa. Hey, buddy. You wanna go? Let's go. I got my big gun, too. You better start running. Where do you think you're going? Well, how'd that work out for you? Gotten better at this game. Thank you. A little bit of destruction never hurt anybody. Just need to destroy this one, and I am clear to go. Wait. There is a matter of fact that there should be some people here. Hey, guys. How did I know? Sit down. Woo. Another mobile command center down. Well, that was easy. Everybody asked me how I know.